I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like these kingdoms. I'm brave. I'm gonna win them. I am not going to lose this game. I'll lift up a sword from the back of the Mad King. Everywhere I go, all the heroes the same. The people call me King Slayer, and they say I'm a player just cause I lay with my sister 1, 2, or 3 times. Here's my story. I was born a Lannister, the heir to the rock, but then I joined the King's Guard, and now my rock is all blocked. But that didn't stop me from getting dirty with Cersei, who, by the way, is brother just because he killed mother. That's enough about me, though. But to the Game of Thrones, I'm still a royal King's Guard, but now things are getting hard. Robert is almost as bad as the Mad King, but now he's dead, which started the War of the Five Kings. Joffrey, Stannis, Renly, Rob Stark, Baelon,
all gonna die.
And even though I never put my name in, I just wanna do what's right for the Seven Kingdoms. And after I was captured by Rob, I became close with Brienne, lost a hand home again, and now Cersei will hardly even look at me. And now this is where I begin to see things differently.
I'm Jaime,
he says with his head held high.
I'm gonna set Tyrion free from my family's tyranny, and he will join Daenerys in Meereen. Eventually I'll see she's the rightful queen, and I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like these kingdoms. I'm brave, I'm gonna win them. I am not going to lose this game. And I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like these kingdoms. I'm brave, I'm gonna win them. I am not going to lose this game. It's time to join the game.
I put the Night's Watch behind me. After all, it was literally killing me. Now I lead all the North, including those past the wall. And speaking of, White Walkers are coming to break all the game.
Yo, it's Daenerys the Dragon. Queen of the army, so deadly, and my people all love me. And now I'm joined with Jon Snow, cause I know the dead are a bigger threat than any crown on the head. We have to pause the game.
Yep, it's really the Dread Knight King, and soon I'll be ruling over everything. Watch us break, watch me make more dead men. With every battle I win, wait for the fun to begin. You're gonna lose your game.
Pretenders, all you speak of is dead men. Sure, I saw one, what's the worst that could happen? I know you just want to make me lower my guard. When this flash, that feat will be hard. I've still got my love of King's Guard. Cersei, listen to reason. These people are not the tall talking of treason. Jon's the best that we got, Danny's dragons are hot. We need to march our forces north to fight the army of Ra. And if you think I'm part of some conspiracy plot, then I will do this thing myself, with you or not. I'm gonna say my good name and refuse to live in shame. I'm gonna head up to the north to join the winners in this game.
Goodbye, Cersei, I'm done. You aren't the best woman for me. Brienne is the one. She was the first one to look on the inside. Now I won't cling to your side.
I look at me if you're proud. I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like these kingdoms. I'm brave. I'm going to win them. I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to lose this game. I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like this kingdom. I'm brave, I'm gonna win, and I am not gonna lose this game.
Gotta play the Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Game of Thrones.
It's time to play it.
Game of Thrones.
You gotta play it.
Game of Thrones.
Come on. Let's play it, come on!
Play it, even though you're down and out, you play it. Try to run, but you gotta play it. All the kingdoms have to play it.
Time has come for the kingdoms to play it. Time has come for the kingdoms to play it. Time has come for the kingdoms to play it. Time has come for the kingdoms to play it. Play it!
I faced that so much it no longer even scares me. Never thought I'd make it. I was almost bare meat. When my time was up, I was just accepted gracefully. But here and now is not the end for me. I used to fight for the Lannister Alliance, play gold and red, but it's not for them I'm dying. Now I'm gonna get my honor back. You laugh, but I'm back on track. Got my honor as a knight. I will fight for what is right. 7. That's the number of the seasons. All this time I've been on the wrong side, but still believing. Now I know this. Cersei can't be pleased, got to blow this. Like her to her enemies. But what happened when the war is won? When the Night King's dead, will our strife be done? Or will the fight leave us so defenseless that Cersei will sack the kingdoms up and finally endless? I know I pushed a child out of a window. Can many men backstab my friends and help make Catelyn a widow? But I have my fate in my own hand. I can be my own man. I owe it all to Brienne.
I'm done with taking orders, I'm making my own life and done with faking. Each day I'm breaking new ground at this game I'm taking. I saddle up, hear my roar, booming drums. It's time to fight for the knife of these kingdoms.
And I am not going to lose this game.
I am not going to live in shame. You see, I'm just like these kingdoms, I'm brave. I'm gonna win them, I am not going to lose this game.
I'm gonna win it.
It's time to end the game.
We're gonna win it.
Not gonna live in shame.
We're gonna win it.
Win
it's time to end the game.
Win it.
Win
not
it.
Gonna live in shame.
King of
I'm gonna clear my name.
Win
end
it.
The game.
Win
game.
It.
Game.
No,
I'm refusing to live in shame. Gonna win the game. And I am not going to lose this.
Not going to lose this game.